On Sunday night, Chloé Zhao became the first woman of color to win Best Director at the Academy Awards for her haunting, meditative drama, Nomadland, about a middle-aged widow, Frances McDormand, who lives out of a van after losing her factory job. Zhao, 39, took the stage at Los Angeles Union Station for her acceptance speech, where she thanked her Nomadland cast and crew. She also recalled reading and memorizing Chinese poems and texts with her dad growing up in Beijing, including the three-character classic. She cited a particular line that informed her life philosophy: "People at birth are inherently good. It might seem like the opposite is true, but I've always found goodness in the people I've met in the world," Zhao said. "This is for you. You inspire me to keep going." She is only the second woman ever to win a directing Oscar, more than a decade after Katheryn Bigelow for her 2009 Iraq war drama, The Hurt Locker. In the show's 93-year history, only 7 women have been nominated for Best Director: Bigelow, Zhao, Emerald Fennell, 2020's Promising Young Woman, Greta Gerwig, 2017's Lady Bird, Sofia Coppola, 2003's Lost in Translation, Jane Campion, 1993's The Piano, and Lina Wertmüller, 1976's 7 Beauties. Of those women, Zhao is the first woman of color to even be nominated in the category, an infuriating fact, particularly given the awards-worthy films from women directors including Lulu Wang, The Farewell, Dee Rees, Mudbound, and Ava DuVernay, Selma, that have recently been snubbed for director honors. Nomadland marks Zhao's third feature film after her 2016 debut, Songs My Brothers Taught Me, and 2018 breakthrough, The Rider. All three dramas are set in the American West, a region that has fascinated the Beijing native since graduating from New York University's Tisch School of the Arts, where she studied filmmaking. "I had spent a decade in New York and didn't think I was going to be able to tell a story there that could be any better than what's already been done," Zhao told USA Today in February. "I was feeling a little restless because I wasn't sure what I wanted to say, partially because it was too noisy around me. That's why I first traveled to South Dakota." Nomadland is based on Jessica Bruder's 2017 nonfiction book and features a cast of mostly non-professional actors, many of whom are real-life nomads playing versions of themselves. Prior to shooting in late 2018, Zhao and her producing team spent time getting to know the van dwellers as she wrote the script. "That's what Chloé is the best at, gaining people's trust and listening to their stories," McDormand told USA Today. She says that part of what she enjoys about her filmmaking is getting to know people. And they really do want to tell her their stories. Throughout awards season,